water heater has started leaking.
Guess what? Your feet stink.
I'm going to pull out the sink. Hey guys, how are ya? Sorry, I've been kind of MIA the last couple days. We have been getting ready for school and for a yard sale, and we weren't feeling good, and so we've had lots of stuff going on. Anyway, we have been going through stuff room by room in our house, getting ready for the yard sale. What are you two doing? I think you need to clean up this room and get all those dishes put away. But we have been getting ready for a yard sale and going through room by room. And yesterday I went through our storage room. Sorry, it's kind of loud. Our air conditioner's on. And I came in here and was cleaning, and I found this. Our water heater has started leaking. And so I told Curtis about it, and he said, oh, well, we probably need to get a new water heater. And I was like, oh, great, because we have stuff coming up, but we have to sign for print up for dance. Video, show me again. Okay. Here it is. Yeah, good job. And other things, Orlando. And this is just something that wasn't really planned on. So he is going to the store to get one of them today, and him and his dad are gonna put it in tonight. But I have to measure it. He asked me to measure it for them so they know which one to get. So when we end up spending money, it's always all at the same time. And not that it's really bad. Like, I thought this was gonna be like $1,500, and it's actually only gonna be like five, which is not so bad. I mean, it's still a lot, but it's not so bad. We can handle that. But yeah, I swear, I feel like everything always hits at once. I think that happens to a lot of people, and a lot of people feel that way. But we will hopefully get that installed tonight.
I have been getting ready, trying to figure out how I wanna surprise the kids that we're going to Orlando. And this is one of the things that I came up with. Both of them started to love Harry Potter this year, which I love because I love Harry Potter. And so as part of the surprise, when we tell them, I made these. This is an acceptance letter, and in it, it has a letter to them and says the date that we're going and everything. But I found the wax seal. I don't know why I'm whispering. They're downstairs. But I found the wax seal that you could buy on Amazon, so I even wax sealed it, and it's all ready for them. And I'm going to give this to them. They each have one on the day that we tell them that we're going, which we're 44 days away. Can you tell I'm excited? We're 44 days away. But I think we're just gonna tell them a couple days before we leave.
It's the regular tall one. It says it's the tall one, but yeah. It's an inch and a half taller, probably.
You guys need a quick dinner. This is one of the ones I like to do in summer, just because it's quick and easy. I do shrimp tacos. I do my shrimp, and I just get the grill mates. Put that on there and let them marinate for a little bit, and then just throw them in the oven. It takes literally like 5 minutes. And for the kids, we do fish sticks and just grill them. Or not grill them.
It's put a them good in the meal oven. For if you have something that night, or if you just don't want to cook. It comes together within like 15 minutes, seriously. So easy.
The mojito lime. This is actually the one that you shake on it. It has the marinade thing on the back too. It's not going. Oh, there it goes. And took a tumble on the skateboard off the wall. Are you okay, baby?
Are you trying to be a cool skateboarder?
No. I'm sorry you got hurt, sweetheart.
I'm sorry.
Are you feeling better?
Okay. Guess what? Your feet stink.
They do. Don't. Get them off my counter, too. Your feet stink so bad. Look at these feet. Maybe if you wore socks.
Will you please go put your feet in the tub real quick? Because Daddy's going to be fixing the water heater, and we're not going to have hot water for a little while tonight. So I don't know if we're going to be able to go back. What are Grandpa and Daddy doing?
I'm getting a new water heater put in.
Yeah. We're gonna eat treats and watch a movie while they do that. Let's go check on them. I think they're about done. Looks like they're having fun. Yep, that is done. Put it in the bucket over there. Oh, step one. Step two. Done. I put the bolts back on. Got the new sink in. Our faucet in. We still need to get this drain out. Curtis caught me. He's going to help me with this drain because these are kind of a pain to get out. And then we'll put the new drain in. Put the stopper in and reattach the pee trap, turn the water on, and we're good to go. Done. Hot water. Cold water. We actually have a hot water. The water heater's working. And no leaks. All done. Curtis did end up putting in the drain, which is fine with me because it's the most annoying part. Because we had to go get some putty. And so he just finished it. But I did everything else. Not too bad.